Here is the wonderful news about God. Everything that God creates, God creates the pattern for growth and unfoldment with that which God creates. There is nothing that God creates wherein inherent in it is not the capacity to grow. How do you grow? You grow by simply being in the flow. You grow by being in the flow. What does it mean to be in the flow? To be in the flow means that just like white water rafting, all you have to do is get your boat. All you have to do is get your boat. And if you put your boat on the water, the flow will take you to where it is you need to go. Now, once you get your boat on the water, you might have to navigate some things. In order to grow, you might have to navigate some things, because there are going to be some things that say to you that you do not need to try to grow in these areas. There are going to be some things that say, I'm coming all the way down there, I don't care. There are going to be some things that say to you that as you try to grow, you have to go back to where you've been in order to get to where it is you need to be. You have to know how to say to yourself, that is a lie. You have to know how to talk to yourself in ways that help you open up to the truth of how it is you can grow. There's not a single parent in here that put anything into their child and made their child grow other than what God had already put into them. See, you have to know, baby, that God already... See, I knew this. Stand up, girl. I knew this little girl right here when she was this tall. I know her mama right... Well, where's her? I don't see her mama. I know her mama and her grandmother. But here's what I also know. They didn't do anything to make her grow from when I first met her down here to up here. God had already seen to it that this child right here would grow from down here to up here. There's no difference between how this baby grew and how you, go ahead and sit down, baby. How that baby grew and how you as a baby in God can grow. God has already put the growth in you. What you have to be prepared to do is not limit the growth. If you limit the growth, then your butt will not grow. But if you get in the flow of the growth, then you will grow exponentially, because it is the nature of God to expand all that it has been connected to. Everything that came forth from God came forth fully expressed. The idea has everything that it needs to grow. What you must be willing to do is let it work in and through you. Stop limiting your growth. Stop thinking thoughts that don't work for you. Stop feeling any old kind of way. Stop talking about stuff that's not working for you. And stop holding on to stuff that has already expended its useful life. You've got to be willing to let the lesser go in order for the thing to grow. If you don't let it go, then you cannot create the space. You do not create the space for the new opportunity, for the new possibility, for the newness that God has in store for you. There's something about God and how God is always expanding and unfolding. As God is always expanding and unfolding, the expansion and the unfoldment always comes with exponential blessings beyond what appears to show up. One seed produces more than you can imagine. There's never one corn seed does not produce one seed of corn. It produces multiple ears of corn. This is how God works. This is how prosperity works. This is how the law works. But if you don't see, even in order to put the seed in the ground, you have to dig the ground out. Is that right? You have to create the space in which you will plant the seed. You don't just drop the seed, you create the space, and you put the seed in the vacuum of space. You put the seed in the vacuum of cleared out space. If you don't clear out no space, then you will always get what you've always gotten. But you've got to clear out some space. Get those shoes out of your closet that you don't wear no more. Get those dresses and those hats and those suits that you don't wear no more. Get the underwear, throw them out. Get all of it, get it out. It served its purpose. It's not gonna bless you anymore. You two, either too small or too big for it now anyway. It's okay. You You've already done that. It's over. It's over. It's over. Let it go. Let it go. It's already over. All you've got to do, all you've got to do is create the space. It is the Father's good pleasure. It's the Father's good pleasure. It's not the Father's maybe pleasure. It's not the Father's I kind of would like to pleasure. It's the Father's good pleasure, or it's the Father's God pleasure to give you the kingdom. But if you don't create the space, then there's no need of God piling more on you, and you ain't doing nothing with what you already got. Let go of the stuff that no longer works for you. Create the space and watch God work.